It's the opening day of archery, and me and Aaron's dad, Rodney, headed up to the blind that we'd set up a few days earlier.
Through the trees and coming out.
Yeah. I don't know if you have to go to the top. If you get on the trail like we're kind of on, yeah. Kind of get shit. It should stay interesting. You get above the.
But you don't know until you get there.
Yeah, exactly.
After finally making it through the thick forest, we got to our lower trail cam so we could check out the pictures that were on it. Cow elk on the camera and that forked horn moose, and that was it. Finally made it up to the blind, and we decided to sit the water hole for most of the day. Although it wasn't the action we were looking for, it was nice to see an animal in front of us. Giving ourselves plenty of time to get out of there, Rodney decided to make a cow call and you got an answer.
Let's try to get where we can almost see that eel a little bit.
It was obvious that bull wasn't interested in leaving his cows, so we decided to pack it up and head for the bottom. And there was a couple of moose down at the bottom that we got a look at. So it was a good day, and we'll go after him tomorrow.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.